Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the HCF or the GCF of the number 196 and 38220. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write each of the numbers separately and we need to prime factorize each of them. So we'll start with the number 196 and we'll check with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is 196 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. And we'll be having 98. Is 98 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. And we'll be having 49. Is 49 divisible by 2? No. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 49 divisible by 3? No. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. Is 49 divisible by 5? Again, no. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 7. Is 49 divisible by 7? Yes, it is. And we'll be having 7. 7 is again divisible by 7. We'll be having 1. So we are done with this. Now we need to do the same with the number 38220. Is 38220 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. And we'll be having 19110. Is 19110 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. And we'll be having 9555. Okay. Yeah. Now, is this divisible by 2? No, clearly not. It is an odd number, right? So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is it divisible by 3? We need to check. 3, 3 is a 9, 3 was a 3. 2, 5. 3 is a 24, 1, 5. Yes, it is divisible by 3. So we'll divide. And we'll be having 3, 1, 2, 5, 8. Okay, so we'll be having 3185. Is 3185 divisible by 3? We need to check. 3 ones are 3 0 3 6 are 18. No, it is not divisible by 3. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5, and it is divisible by 5 because the last digit is 5. So we'll divide and we'll be having 6 3 7. Okay, 6 183. Yeah. Now, is this 637 divisible by 5? No. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 7. Is it divisible by 7? Yes, it is. So we'll divide and we'll be having 7. 7 9s are 63 and 1. We'll be having 91. 91 is again divisible by 7, so we'll divide and we'll be having 13. Now 13 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself and we'll be having 1. So we are done with the prime factorization step. The next thing we need to do is write down each of the number with their respective prime factor. So for 196, what prime factor we have? 2277. 2277. For 38220, what prime factor we have? 2235 77 13. 2 2 3 5 7 7 13. Okay, the next thing we need to do is circle out the common prime factor. So we have this 2 in common, this 2 in common, we have this 7 in common, and we have one more 7 in common. Okay, so the answer will be 2 cross 2 cross 7 cross 7, that is 7 7 is a 49, 2 2 is a 4, 49 4 is 196. So the answer will be 196. So we can say that the HCF or the GCF of the number 196 and 38220 is 196. So this is also, if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.